Since I was on remand, they've had me on this programme, the state-sponsored addiction. 3 sickly sweet doses of methadone a day instead of smack. But it's never enough. And at the moment, it's nowhere near enough. I took all 3 this morning, and now I've got 18 hours to go till my next shot, and a sweat on my back like a layer of frost. I need to visit the Mother Superior for one hit. One fucking hit. To get us over this long, hard day. What's on the menu this evening, sir?
Your favourite dish?
Excellent.
Usual table, sir?
Oh, why, thank you.
Would sir care to pay for his bill in advance?
No, stick it on my tab.
I regret to inform, sir, credit limit was reached and breached quite some time ago.
Oh, well, in that case...
Ah, hard currency. That'll do nicely.
Can't be too careful, and we're dealing with your type, can we, sir? Would sir care for a starter, some garlic bread, perhaps?
No, thank you. I'll proceed directly to the intravenous injection of hard drugs, please.
As you wish, sir. As you wish.
Just a perfect day. Drink sangria in the park. And then later.
Perhaps sir would like me to call for a taxi.
Just a perfect day. Feed animals in the zoo.
Thank you. Just watch your soul.